In order for us to prioritize risk, there are three important rating scales that we should understand. The first is called the severity scale. The next is called the occurrence scale. And the third is called the detection scale. The severity scale is used for measuring the potential effect. Occurrence scale is used for measuring potential causes. And detection scale is used for measuring the current control mechanisms. So these three different scales act as a yardstick for us to prioritize and proactively mitigate our risks. So what is severity? Severity is a rating that represents the seriousness of the effects of the potential failure mode on the customer or business. In short, it is referred to as SEV. Higher the severity, higher the rating. If you look at your screens, you would find a commonly used rating scale. This is a 10-point rating scale, with 10 being highly severe and 1 being least severe. 10 talks about an injury caused to a customer or an employee. That is always considered as high severity.